plastic to a foam bottles, given the fact that the exact procedure and recipe has been lost to time. The Greek military and Greek fire. Back in 672 AD, there began to be recordings and accounts of the Eastern Roman Empire. The Byzantine Empire, using what was later named the Greek fire, to win a number of naval battles that had previously left their empire completely vulnerable to a number of sieges and naval attacks. This Greek fire had a number of strange characteristics that researchers today are using to try to understand what could have been the formula for the compounds used to create the primitive flamethrower used to burn ships approaching the lands of the Byzantine Empire. According to the written accounts, the Byzantine Empire was capable of using a hose-like mechanism described as ending in a pointed cap that would pressurize and shoot out a chemical compound that was capable of igniting when making contact with water. This led to the Byzantine Empire winning a number of strategic naval encounters by merely igniting enemy ships on fire whenever they had tried to approach too closely. Additionally, historians on both sides of the fight recounted that the fire was capable of burning even when floating atop the water, a nearly impossible to understand trait of fire at the time of its occurrence. Today, researchers believe that the compound was made out of some form of naphtha or quicklime, but that the exact chemical compound is unknown in the modern day. The exact mechanism for the pressurized hose has also been lost to the written accounts. Despite being one of the most effective naval weapons of its time, even working to end a number of sieges that allowed the Byzantine Empire to survive several more decades, the weapon and chemical compound was such a closely guarded secret that eventually the weapon was lost to time. Supermassive black holes, pinning down the age of the universe. A supermassive black hole contains a mass of the order of thousands, up to billion times in mass of that of the sun. Its pulling force of gravity is so strong that light is not able to escape. The strong gravity occurs because matter has been pressed into a tiny space. From observation, it has been proven that all large galaxies have supermassive black holes at its center. The research on black holes started in the year 1963 by Martin Schmidt. The black hole was originally thought to be a star, but it proved puzzling. Astronomers think supermassive black holes and the galaxies they are in are formed at about the same time. And the size of the supermassive black hole is directly proportional to the size of the galaxy it is in. The location of the supermassive black hole in the Milky Way galaxy corresponds with the location of Sagittarius A in the galactic core, which is 26,000 light years from the solar system. The observation of distant luminous quasars has been a major constraining factor for theories of supermassive black hole formation. It indicates that supermassive black holes of billions of solar masses had already formed when the galaxy was less than 1 billion years old. The miracle of the sun. In 1917, three poor children in the town of Fatima in Portugal claimed that Virgin Mary was appearing to them. Not only that, they also claimed that she would be performing a public miracle on the 13th of October in 1917 in a certain field. A huge crowd comprising of thousands of local people gathered on the 13th of October to see the miracle. As you would expect, the crowd had people from all walks of life. Some of them were believers and some were skeptics. According to the believers, an amazing miracle happened that day. The sun started spinning and then moving haphazardly across the sky. As it moved, it gave off bright colours. The incident is hard to believe, as people in other parts of the world did not see the sun move, as reported by the believers of the miracle of the sun. Another reason why most of the people do not believe in this incident is the lack of photographic evidence. Many people present in the crowd that day took photos. However, none of the photos that appeared showed the sun, except for one photo. This photograph surfaced several years after the incident, and it shows the sun as a slightly darker spot in the middle right side of the photograph. This surely is an unusual place for the sun to be in. Many of the believers of the incident use this photograph as evidence. However, not much is known about this photograph. Some people have claimed that it was taken at another place and at another time. Whatever the truth of the miracle of the sun and its photographic evidence is, it seems very much likely that the believers of the incident will continue to present this photograph as evidence of the event that actually happened.
Qualify for monthly SSI payments to meet basic needs if your income and financial resources are low and you are 65 or older or an adult or child with a disability or blindness. Go to ssa.gov/SSI. Reduced at U.S. taxpayer expense.
Get this feeling every time you shop, save, enjoy life.
The mysterious radio signals from the M82 galaxy. For 10 years now, astronomers have been picking up mysterious radio signals from the M82 galaxy. Located about 12 million light years away, the Messier 82 is a